What's up, back with another awesome video on this channel. Hey guys, what's up, back with another awesome video on this channel. Today, I'm here with my parents. He's sitting around like crazy. Oh, even. Come, please, come, come. Ooh, he gave me pee. Oh. Anyways, what's up, back with another awesome. Okay. Hey guys, welcome back to another awesome video on this channel. Today, you guys saw this. You guys see stained glass, parrots, lots of people. Like, you guys be thinking, how is this happening? You don't have those stuff in Minecraft population. Today, you will find out if there is or not. So, this is real Minecraft population, and so let me save and quit. Quickly save it and quit it. So you guys are thinking why I've got running up audio and down audio. Oh, you guys can see, you can see it. Oh, okay, okay. This is the Minecraft 1.2 update. Data version released. Like this, look at the Minecraft logo. Looks so cool. Look at also, you guys be thinking why is the game, why is the profile name is DGamer12345 because I just signed up to my Xbox account and you can see it, you can see it. Xbox account, I can't change my skin either, that sucks. Let me show it to you. So when I click this, choose a new skin. So let me just quickly set gallery over here. And then when I choose the skin, look. Look what happens, okay? Look what happens. So you guys need to just look at that. Confirm. That doesn't do anything. Yeah, sorry. Anyways, we're going to save it. And this is the change of options right over here. There's a new thing called default options, kind of cool. In profile, let's see what's inside. We'll change, I'll change game attack after some time. Let's go to video. What's around here? Brightness, third person, So you guys are thinking, where's the high GUI thing? So here's the high GUI, this is the high GUI. And everything is that. Ooh, we have high paper doll. Oh, show the I want the auto save option turned on because I want to see everything like crazy. And then you okay, that's I know that change save range. Oh, hide GUI opacity split. Okay, that's kind of cool. Okay, let's quickly close this and let's check out the clear. You can see servers, threads, and separator. You can go to servers. Ooh, fetch servers. We just I think some of them are just coming soon. Yeah, all are coming soon. Okay. Okay. Just help me with this problem. You cannot play online one through the Xbox Live because how your account is set up. This can be changed in your privacy. So help me with that. Just fix it. Anyways, let's get into Minecraft 1.2 update world. Let's click it. Click, 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 click it. Let's click. It is my controller's meeting was in London, UK. Okay, okay. Let's keep it back with the server. So, this is the new loading screen. You guys love it. I think everyone likes it. Like, the new loading screen is so cool. Okay, so here we go. I'll just you're coming with me. Okay, wait. So first of all, you guys are going to love this update. First of all, starting off the base, the same stained glass. So this parrot is going to pass. So yeah, this is stained glass. We have all the types. They're kind of a So these are kind of a what do you call this? These they call it's kind of a change from PC edition. I can feel it. Like the PC edition is not like these stained glass. I can feel that. Anyways, you don't want to see that. Next, we have parents. Like the boss is the best guy of all time. We have four times. Like that. But I can't go forward. He's a creeper dancing. Having a dance room. So this is armor stats. You can see it. You can put on armor. I'm really sorry, parrot. So you can put on these sticks. Look at that. So you can keep stuff. That's kind of cool. Next, he has a creeper dancing on the dance floor. So this is actually kind of a cool one. Like you can place stained glass, those type of stuff in like this way. Also iron bars also. Next we have banners. Oh my god, this is so cool, this is so cool. Actually. So these all the types of banners you can get from all normal Minecraft. Like this is all normal Minecraft. Okay, now let me show it to you guys. So here, oh come on, please keep. Let's keep the microphone at one place. This thing is falling out from my mouth, which is kind of funny. Let me just go to this. Okay. There's banners down here somewhere. Somewhere. Okay, here's it. Okay, here's it. And then you want some dice? You want some dice? Dice. Couple. Okay, it's ready. It's ready. It's ready. Never read. Okay. Oh, it's so loud. Just taking all of the world. Please, you suck. Anyways, I'm gonna show you the chat place. So here you can use the keyboard, you can use this, and you click weather, you click clear, and then you click this. Boom! They change it to clear weather. That's easy than you thought. Like, that's super easy. So let me show you. This is the crafting GUI. Oh my god, that's so funny. The crafting GUI, you don't need a crafting table either. That's really funny. Anyways, you keep this like this. You can have different patterns. I think I remember this. I remember this. I crafted this. Then I remember this, just craft it like this. I also remember that. And then I remember one, oh, I remember this. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember that. I remember that. These are the normal ways of placing banners. You can keep placing like that, like this also. So next I'm going to show you my creep army. Ooh, that's creep army. So let's mess this thing up. You sneak, and then you copy out of here, and then you pause it, like that. You can have different ways. You can have that, you can have that. My colors is David. Look at that. That's a David. So anyways, to the next feature is using this. Actually, these things doesn't work. I'm really sorry. These things doesn't work already. Well, so yes, sorry. I'm really sorry. Okay. Anyways, we're gonna go up. Then down. So couple. Okay, I just found that. Next, I put on the elytra. Okay, I do have the elytra. Okay, I have the elytra all. And then I'm gonna get the fire rockets. I'm gonna show you this. Okay, this is the normal fire rocket. We're gonna keep it on our hand. Look at this, okay? So I'm gonna keep this and you put this. Look at that. It boosts up your speed like crazy. Now I can't see anything. So it boosts up your speed really nice. Oh! Okay, sorry about that little bit. So sorry about that. The recording stopped. That is so sad. Let me hide this mouse because I just want to see this. Anyways, and then we have world friends that are just sick. And I don't know why it takes some time to just fetch the servers. So here, you click this you when you create a world, you can do that. And then here, when you scroll down, we have starting maps. We have bonus chests. Unfortunately, in survival only, we have that. Then we have. Okay, how to do it? Okay, how to turn on bosses? I think you have to activate. You have to just okay. Here, go to visitor or the operator. How does it work? I don't know how to use bosses. Go to create a game. Activate cheats. Okay, anything. I don't want to have with it. You can do it. You can have dialogue, warp group, like all of those stuff. You can have that, you can have this, you can have this, you can have that. Ooh, this is really cool update. So I forgot to tell one more feature. So if you click this, it's only that thing called. So this the hard to play version. Okay, there's lots of ways to play it and you can just process it anyway. So you can have lots of ways to play it, okay, that's it. Anyways, I have this stick also to show you guys. You play update 1.2. Let me quickly load up this. Some famous people play Minecraft. It's kind of cool. So here I want to show you this. So there's a thing called a book and a quill. Sorry about that, I forgot to tell you guys. There's a thing called book and a quill. So what I mean is this book and a quill. So you get it. And what you could do. Okay, you need a book, you need a quill, you need a, what you call that, the insect and that thing. And then you can sign it. You can just type anything you want. There's this tripod over there. If you stop so you can be defeated by the hit the roll of the tripod. Just because
just let me love you when your heart is tired.